For my next video, I'd like to do one on how to display your app labels. Okay, and this will be both for home screen and your app screen. Okay, so the labels, the text, the names, you can turn them on and off to make it look a little, some people like to think it makes it look a little cleaner. I don't know, personal preference. So right now I have everything turned off, so you can't see any of the titles of my apps, or you can't see any of the titles of my folders, and you can't see any of the titles of my widgets. So there's no titles whatsoever. Then when you swipe from the bottom up, this is my app drawer, there's no titles here either. So you can do either or both, or one or the other, okay? So here's how we do this. So first of all, you have to get the app right here called HomeUp. And HomeUp is available on Google Store, Google Play Store, or the Samsung Play Store, either one. And it's an app, like I've said before, and it's made for your Samsung phone. It's made specifically for Samsung phones. So this will work for anything that will run that app, which I believe goes all the way back to the S22, maybe the 23, 24. I'm using the S25 Ultra. So it obviously works on this, and anything newer than probably the 22. Also on tablets. I forgot about the good old tablet. It will work on them as well. So the first thing you want to do is, of course, download it. Then you want to scroll down, and we're looking for the sub app or the plugin called HomeUp. So we'll go ahead, tap on HomeUp, and HomeUp's a pretty powerful semi-app app in the developing of this suite of apps. It's one of my favorite ones. So what we're interested in is home screen. So we go to home screen, and you want to then go to app icon settings. Okay, so I have it on, but you can tap on it, and now I have two settings: show item label on the home screen, or show item label on the app screen. So I did the home screen, so there they all are. There's all my texts on there. Now I didn't do the home screen yet, or the app screen. I just did the home screen. So there's the app screen, and as you can see, there's nothing there. So we'll go ahead and go back to this, and we'll go to show item labels on the app screen. Personally, we'll put this to 100 too. I don't know how that got put down in size. You can also make your icon size different, bigger, smaller. Personally, I like the labels on my screens. It's just personal preference. I like to know, you know, there's some icons that I may not know the name of the app. Most, if you're using your phone enough, you should know what each app icon means and what the name of it is. But if you don't, again, it's personal preference. So this is how you turn them on or off, is through the GoodLock home screen app. And then again, app settings, and at the bottom, show item label, or show item label for app screen or home screen. So that's my video on how to put labels on your app screen or home screen, or turn them off. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Thank you for your time. And until next time, I'm out.